In Los Angeles, workers joined forces in a rally against wage theft. Steve Angeles has the latest on the city's efforts to curb this illegal practice while it also moves to increase minimum wage.
A Halloween-inspired rally outside City Hall as the Los Angeles Coalition Against Wage Theft called on the city attorney to speed up the drafts of a wage theft ordinance that would ensure workers get proper pay and violators will be prosecuted. The action comes as City Hall has begun the early stages of pushing for a minimum wage increase to $15 an hour in Los Angeles.
We also need enforcement of the minimum wage. Therefore, people who are entitled to this raise of the minimum wage are actually getting paid for that.
City leaders say workers lose $26 million a week in Los Angeles because of wage theft, and all industries are affected, from restaurant workers to caregivers and even emergency medical technicians like Dondi Monzon.
We do a lot of overtimes. They usually get you if you do a lot of overtimes, because if it's 80 per paycheck, you can notice it right away. But if you do a lot of overtime, then that's a time they get like about 10 hours from your paycheck. And if you don't pay attention, good luck.
The city attorney's office was expected to have a draft of the wage theft ordinance earlier this month.
We can't raise the minimum wage without addressing the issue of enforcement. Otherwise, those workers currently being cheated out of their wages will remain deep in poverty. We need a wage theft ordinance to ensure that every worker is paid for every hour they work in Los Angeles.
No matter how much the minimum wage is, for the Wage Theft Coalition, one of the scariest numbers is 17, the percentage of wage theft claims that are actually paid out.
These tombstones represent workers who have won wage theft cases, but the numbers show money that was never paid out to them, highlighting the need to enforce wage theft laws.
We know how much money is owed to them, then they only are able to collect about 17% of the time. In San Francisco, as an example, where they have strong wage theft protections, that rate is over 90%. We can get there too.
After the rally, the coalition met with the city attorney, who pledged to consider their suggestions as they continue to draft the ordinance. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.